welcome to Touchdown. Today I want to show you my new little gadget. It's a helicopter, and you can get it here at the Action here in the Netherlands, and it costs only 10 euros. I want to say $10, but it's 10 euros, almost 11 euros. So that's something like 12, I think $13, something like that. It's a nice little helicopter, and it comes with a transmitter that is also responsible for the charging. For my Dutch people, dit is een helikoptertje die je kunt kopen bij de Action. Kost 11 euro, 10,95. Allergoedkoopste die ik ooit heb gezien. En hij komt met een lader waar je 6 penlight batterijtjes in moet zetten. En daar laad je hem ook mee op. You also use this with the 6 penlights inside to charge. I would advise to use chargeable batteries so you can recharge them. This thing has a lithium battery built in, and you can charge it with the power cable. You must first put the little thingy on off the helicopter, and then you can charge it. So now it's charged. It's been charging for a while. It takes 25 minutes to charge, and then you can fly about 8 minutes or so, depending on your flight style, of course. Well, how does this thing fly? Well, it's really easy. You got two controls here. The one is to, you know, you must, of course, not forget to put the thing on, the helicopter. And when it's on, you will have a little red light blinking, as you can see. And then in fact she's connected. Be careful now, because if you will touch the controls, you see that it will now roll. So we're gonna take off with the helicopter. I'm gonna use this as a platform, and there we go. Be very gentle on the stick that brings her up. The left stick, you can let her go forward, backwards. I'll bring her a little up. And if you stand behind her, then you have a better orientation of how you should steer her. I should go forward now, you see that? Bring a little closer to you guys there. See that? I'll bring her to me now. I can turn her around. See that? Turn her to me. There you go. That way, baby. You don't want to fly that way. Okay, one more time. There we go. You can also use the box to launch her. Here, she's on the box. And the problem is that if the battery gets a little low, then you should give more power to get her up. You see that? Now I need like full power to get her up. That means she's like, battery is, you see? The battery is like a little bit low now. So in fact, I should stop. See, battery is... Let's try to take her off. See that? You can stand really nice and still. You can go forward. You can go backward. I'm flying with one hand now. It's amazing, is it? You can go backwards, but you got to learn to fly with the thing, you know? Let me try to fly to the phone. And you can fly 8 minutes with the baby. Can you see it? You can fly 8 minutes with her. And I'm getting kind of better now. Ooh. Let me land on my head. Come on. I think it's a fantastic little device, don't you think? I think it's so beautiful. And the more you fly it, the more you get used to it. Like now, I can just take off from my hand. See that? Isn't it cute?
Oh, not so high, not so high, not so high, not so high.
Look how perfect she flies, man. And this thing you can buy at the Action. Deze kun je kopen bij de Action voor mijn Nederlandse mensen. For only 10 euros. Oh, let me make a landing, because, and you see these crashes that I make, the crashes that you make, it doesn't break the device. You see, that is so beautiful of this device, man. So I'm gonna fly just once more, because you can see that this thing, it really flies nice, huh? So let's fly her again. I really love this thing. Where's my remote? Oh, there. Come on, baby, there we go. Hey. Oh, boy. Take it easy, baby. My fingers. You know, I'm scared I'm gonna break her if I'm gonna keep flying her here in the house. You gotta just take care, you know, you gotta fly with. And if you see that you're going to a wall, just land. But she's beautiful. Backwards, forwards, backwards, forwards. Let me try to land her on the box. Oh my! No, not like that, my friend. Ooh. As you can see, the thing already got a lot of crashes. And we are still flying. The battery is pretty good. You can fly like 8 minutes. And it really flies nice, man. Forward, backwards. I think it's fantastic. I really love this helicopter. I might buy one more. I wanna land on the box. Helicopter flying is not easier. Oh, I was almost there. Almost. Just got to get a feeling, man. There you go. There you go. Oh. I think that was a fantastic landing for somebody who is not a pilot. I think this device is really cute, and let me take some looks at the specifications here, if I can see a name. Well, I don't really see a name. I see a sticker made in something with Amsterdam there. Can you read it? It's too small for my eyes, man. I can't read that shit, man. And of course it comes in a box, and here's the box. It costs 10.95, 11 euros. It's a fantastic thing. No, it does not have a cam, of course. And no, it's just, you know. But it comes completely without batteries. Deze kun je kopen bij de Action. De helikopter. Er zijn nog twee in Leeuwenborg. Dus ja, Als jullie niet snel zijn, ga ik die gele ook halen. Ze komen in drie kleuren. Die zijn three colors. Red, black en yellow. I'm gonna get the yellow one too. You know. Oh, I find it so nice that at this time we are getting toys like this. You know, it, when I was little, you know, things like this were only in our imagination, man. Wow, so nice. 3.5 inch built-in gyro helicopter remote control with infrared. Beautiful device. I say thank you for watching and bedankt Action for dit leuke product. Thank you Action. Action is a shop in the Netherlands. The Action is a shop van Nederland. And yeah, thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Bye.